Hi guys, I'm here in Butjumbach. It is also the east side of Belgium. You see a lake. That's a lake. What is special about this lake? Not much, although in 1932 they built a dam here to generate electricity. It's quite an old dam, but not so huge. It's only 23 meters high. It is quite windy. Tomorrow I never drove with my bike in a storm, so it will be the first time I do it. Let's see what happened. It was too dangerous, I will not do, but it is okay, I will drive further. Or I stay the night, overnight there, just for my safety. But let's wait and see. That's it. Butjumbach, Belgium, Germany border. Bye.